Hi, I'm Professor Hitch, and today I'm here to talk to you about analytical essays. More specifically, why the heck are they so hard? Before I answer that question, though, we have to talk about what exactly an analytical essay even is. The basic definition that I would give you for an analytical essay is that it presents some type of argument or claim about what you're analyzing. If you listen to what I just said there, presents some type of argument, you might understandably be a little bit confused about this process. Aren't I talking about analytical essays? Why did I bring up arguments then? Well, let me try to break it down for you in a way that hopefully makes a lot of sense. When you are dealing with argument essays, you're often dealing with a what. Specifically, something that should be changed, something that should be abolished, something that should be implemented. So an example of a what for an argument might be that the drinking age should be lowered. If you can sign up for the military in your country at 18, you should be able to drink. That's a what. What should be lowered? The drinking age. Analytical essays, though, on the other hand, they have to do with analysis, and what that means is instead of looking at a what, they look at a how or a why. They ask questions, and you know those questions, that is what makes an analytical essay. So the thesis statement for an analytical essay might sound something like, in the author's short story, comma, the author uses X, Y, and Z to share the message of equality for everybody. Using X, Y, and Z answers the question, how? You're not always answering the question, how. Sometimes you're asking the question, why? But in an analytical essay, you do want to try to answer one of those two questions, how or why. Now, as you try to answer those questions, you will inevitably have to prove it. You can't just say, the author does these things, therefore I'm correct. Even though you're trying to ask a question how, and you're trying to answer it, the author uses these things to do it, that's how, I'm not just gonna take your word for it. And so what ends up happening is although you are analyzing something, you're doing it in a way where you have to create an argument that convinces me that your analysis is spot on. So when thinking of argument essays, think of just simply arguing a what. When thinking of analysis, think of analysis, but specifically think of trying to prove your analysis. That's really what it is. Argument essays prove a what. Analytical essays prove analysis. They prove that how or that why. Hopefully, you found that somewhat helpful.